I'm Mary Calvi.
Mary Calvi joins Inside Edition from CBS 2 in New York, where she'll continue to anchor the morning and noon newscast.
We're following a developing story.
Mary's a familiar face in New York. She's the recipient of 10 Emmy Awards, including one for her breaking news coverage of the miracle on the Hudson in 2009. She's interviewed many notorious prisoners in jail, including serial killer Joel Rifkin.
Would you have killed again if you weren't caught?
As much as they say I wanted to stop, it probably would have been others.
And in 2016, Carolyn Warmus, who was convicted of the 1989 murder of her lover's wife.
If the trial was held today, what would have been the outcome?
Well, first of all, I don't even know if there would have been an indictment.
Last year, Mary's historical novel about George Washington, Dear George, Dear Mary, was published to wide acclaim. Mary Calvi, welcome to Inside Edition. We'll